Hey guys, welcome to Quick Treats. Hope you had a great weekend. This weekend I didn't do any cooking video. Instead, we celebrated our daughter's 5th birthday. It was Ashi's fire birthday. If you're wondering what is fire birthday, it's basically giving a birthday kid a $5 bill in an envelope instead of gifting them the regular gift. So the birthday kid will collect them and buy whatever he or she likes it. So all my guests agreed to that and it was successful. I'm so happy and now she's very excited to get whatever she wants. So many things as planned, and also she wanted a unicorn birthday, so we bought all the decorations from Amazon for less than $50, including the decoration tablecloth and some unicorn themed goodies, everything. And I baked a unicorn cupcake and the cake. Also, we did different this time with the written gifts. So we gave all the kids a pot and a plant. So it was also as an activity we did at our home. All kids loved it. And also I request everyone to stop using plastics in our house. We haven't used plastic water bottles from past 1 year. We get our own water bottles wherever we go. So it's a small start somewhere to save the environment. So that was how I spent my weekend this time. So I'll come again with a new cooking recipe next week. Until then, stay tuned. Thank you. Bye-bye.